What's this? There's powder everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair.
Guys, what's this? I'm here, and we are doing the Nightmare Before Christmas box, like I mentioned in the video from, I don't remember, the last video.
BPH is a mail call?
No. I said it in our last video from the...
Oh, the horror haul box, I think it was.
Okay, so... the box.
The box. Did you show them the box?
In a second.
Sandy Claus.
That's Sandy Claus. I don't know why they call him that. He's not Sandy, or he doesn't have any claws.
Because they didn't get the name Santa Claus. They called him Sandy Claus.
He's heavy.
Because he's Santa Claus. He's fat. He's jolly. He's Sandy Claus. It's a Hot Topic exclusive, guys. From the topic.
Hey guys, next we got a little mystery mini. Ooh, that's sticky. And it's a little pumpkin guy. It's really super cute, and it has a lot of great detail on it.
Pumpkin I'm going to say that. Pumpkin Jack, Jack in the Box.
And guess who we got here, guys? Okay, so in here we got... if I can open it. We've got the dice.
Who's dice? Who's dice?
The Boogeyman's.
Boogeyman's not Nightmare Before Christmas. That's Oogie Boogie.
He's still a Boogeyman.
He's a burlap sack. Those are Oogie Boogie's dice.
Wait, did it roll a double?
No. A good detail, too. Very, very, very good detail.
So is the bag.
Yeah. It came in a burlap little sack.
Okay, and we got Funko Racers. This is the first time I've ever heard of these. It's also a Hot Topic exclusive. So I'm going to hand this to in a second to...
the dad.
Kilo.
The dad.
Whatever. But I've got to say, this is the first time I've heard of them. I don't know if they're making them in anything else. Hopefully. Because I think all of them deserve to be a Funko Racer.
Yeah, it'd be cool if they did some more of these. Like, I don't know who I would want to see. Stitch for sure. At least the Stitch. Like... something from all the Disney movies.
Okay, guys, and here's the full-on box.
The box.
Uh-huh. I would like to shout out, again, Invade. I am an invader. She's a very, really cool person. I met her, I think, a few months ago. Or not too long ago. It was like 2 months ago.
Like a month ago at the topic.
At Hot Topic.
At the topic.
She's a very cool person, guys. So shout out to her and to the other people who like horror stuff. I don't know everybody, cause yeah. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment, share, and put. So, what I'm going to say for all these boxes is put what your favorite part of the box was down in the comments. We would love for you guys to share that because then, you know, we can, like, talk to you about it. Yeah. So, okay. Thank you, guys. We will see you guys next time for the Batman boxes. Right?
The DC Gamer boxes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. All right. Bye, guys. See you guys soon.
Peace.